As I walk down the sidewalk of a sin-stricken city, I see the misfortunes at hand. A man in the gutter, lying there lifeless, clutching a bottle in his hand. He was some mother's darling, maybe some young son's father, but now he's a prisoner. No hugs in the morning, no family altar. He gets by the best way he can. Thank God for the preacher who told me of Jesus, for I'd be a beggar if not for his grace.
Yeah.